Oh, the strange trees are fallen, and the changed leaves are calling. No more soft words are spoken. Living things, the air is choking. And I'm a-wondering why native children are dying. Their mothers and fathers are crying, even though the whole red race is trying, but the government is still lying, like they always have. Oh, the Great Spirit is making a comeback. Native youth is pushing Christianity back, and they've started to write upon the culture of our fathers, who were tortured by the soldiers not so very long ago. Now the white youth call us their brothers, but they steal from one another. So how can we all be brothers when we ain't even the same? I just don't understand how we let them take our land, to decide why they tamed our game, the bison. Or how could we let them strip us of our pride, when we heard how our women cried as they watched how their warriors died not so very long ago? And now the strange trees are fallen, while the changed leaves are calling, and the weird demon hovers in the sky. There are no soft words to be spoken. All the treaties have been broken. There are no soft words to be spoken. And I'm still wondering why you, Bison, you are our brother, and we have failed you, but in some way, we have failed each other. You once provided us with food, clothing, and shelter, and you know how hard we fought to prevent your slaughter. Not so very long ago. Even though it was all in vain, but now we're rising up again. We can faintly hear our dead warriors howl. I wonder if anything can stop us now, as the strange trees are falling, while the changed leaves are calling. And that weird demon still in the sky. No more soft words, just murmurs. Only echoes of the memories of our peoples. Murderers by the U.S. government. And I'm still trying to understand.
The murder of our people by the United States Cavalry
as they tried to escape at wounded knee, but they all died. And what about Sand Creek, the bloody massacre, how it did reek of our children's bloody screams, and the killing off of our beautiful dream for the signed peace with the U.S. government. And now in the courtrooms, we make our stand. But it is so much like fighting with tied hands. And I really don't understand. why the strange trees haven't fallen, as the change leaves are still calling. And that damn weird demon continues in the sky. To hell with the soft words. War whoops are what ought to be heard. And I'm looking forward to the day when the strange trees have all fallen and changed leaves can stop their calling. And the weird demon disappears from the sky.
Oh, Great Spirit, don't let this dream exist only in my mind.
Oh, Great Spirit, don't let this dream exist only in my mind.